नमस्कार। आई होप यू आर एंजॉइंग माई वीडियोज़ एंड हैव ऑलरेडी सब्सक्राइब टू माई चैनल। इफ नॉट प्लीज़ डू दैट। आई हैव केप्ट दीज वीडियोज़ वेरी शॉर्ट एंड स्वीट बिकॉज आई पर्सनली फील दैट पीपल हैव अ वेरी शॉर्ट अटेंशन स्पैन एंड टू इन टूडेज बिजी टाइम नो इफ द वीडियो इज़ वेरी लेंदी पीपल नॉर्मली डू नॉट वॉच। सो आई हैव केप्ट दम वेरी शॉर्ट फॉर एवरी वन टू एन्जॉय एंड forward if you like them and please do subscribe to the channel. Thank you. Today's vlog is about forgiveness. So what happens when people hurt you or they behave badly with you? Do you resent them? Do you keep holding the grudge or you forgive them? They say it's very easy to forget but it's very difficult to forgive. Because forgiveness is a release of resentment and anger. The moment you forgive the person who has behaved badly with you, you start feeling light. You start to move on in life. Because the hurt is very heavy. It really brings you down. And forgiveness doesn't mean that you have to reconcile with the person or you have to tolerate his or her bad behavior. Or you have to go back to the same relationship which you were carrying earlier. Forgiveness is very important for your mental health. If you forgive, you heal. You become a better person yourself. Because the more you remember the bad behavior of others, the hurt they have caused you, the more you, feel angry about the person, you feel irritated. So it's better that you forgive and move on in life. So please forgive others who have hurt you. Stay happy, be positive, and God bless us all.